Hey guys, before we get started on today's video, I found some bonus footage from the Open Championship from last week's video. This is the runner-up's bird find, Puck. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome to the Red Setter Amateur Fall Championships. Today it's a little warmer out. We're looking at temperatures around 70 to 80 degrees, and we'll be definitely doing a good job keeping the dogs cool down today. Once again, I'm filming for the Red Setter Club and I have a bunch of good footage for you. Make sure you stay to the end where we have footage of the Open Derby and the Open Walking Shooting Dog Classic. Let's jump right into the video and get going here.
One dog is scratched. Comeback Magic is scratched with Jim Baker. Jim sends his apologies, he couldn't make it. Top dog is Firefly's Lucky Penny, handled by me.
Ready, sir. All right, baby. another one. Right here. Good girl. All right, Delta.
I want to thank everybody for coming and enjoying our field trip. I want to especially thank our judges for watching their dogs. And thank you, Eureka, for this wonderful dinner we're about to receive. And Jake, could I ask you to say grace for tonight?
First, I want to thank Bonnie and Dennis for running the trial, running everything.
Thank Roger for the happy hour.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good.
We're all
thankful.
Yeah.
Such good job earlier.
Well, bless you. Lord, we thank you again for this food that we're about to receive. Lord, we ask that you bless it.
Dinner served.
Thank you.
Lord, praise you. Thank you. Dr. Dog's gratitude. Heavenly Dr. Moses. Father Dog is just raised the cave. Heavenly Mark Chester.
We got the luck, Harvey.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I wish you the best of luck.
Everybody's ready.
All right.
Good luck, Dad.
All right. Let's do this. Let's do it.
point right here, I hit the birds. I hit the birds. The birds went that way. Reason's right here. She's pointing. I was afraid I was gonna do that.
That's okay. You were trying. I didn't see her.
She's buried in here.
Yeah, I know. I didn't have her come out. Yeah, let's take her over. A lot of them are up. There's more. Yeah. Water? I'm gonna take him over to the pond.
Thank you.
San Diego. Let's go. Go Blue. All right, Paul.
Forgot to announce your own dog. Okay.
Coming 23, and runoff goes to Quintana's Receptacle, Kelly. And the winner, surprisingly, goes to Gratitude.
Everybody was shocked.
Bookshot.
What were they thinking?
How did that happen?
You sure you got them right?
I didn't want to do it that way.
I shouldn't have asked.
Congratulations. Thank
you. Kelly,
I'm good.
Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Open
and amateur. Thank you, sir.
Congratulations, Kelly.
Thank you. Send them in there.
How many am I
supposed
to get?
Eight.
Hey, look at me.
Yep.
Stay money. I say something, dog.
One tournament.
Temps up. Big smile.
Okay. There's Bonnie and Young Sam.
Okay. Old Bonnie and Young Sam.
He didn't say that.
Watch her, Sam. No, she's deceptively quick.
She caught the front last time and buried Dennis.
Yeah, I saw her jogging there.
Not for long.
Let's go back towards the clubhouse.
All right. That?
Okay, turn loose.
All right, Morgan. Right, go on. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. Come on. Oh, Morgan. Yeah.
So second place in the Walking Derby is Fireflies, Speed of Light. First place in the Walking Derby is Cedar Creek's Promise.
Speech!
So tomorrow morning we'll start at 8 o'clock. Start with the Walking Classic. We'll start right across the road. We'll go all the way up to Little Vine Loop and out and back. So we got an out for an hour and a back for an hour. We got 2 hours if I stretch my Rudy dog. So my Rudy dog, it's not the dog, it's my feet. Just so you know, I can't.
His whole body, but he's got
wheels on his feet. Oh my gosh, you take care of me, dog.
So we've got some items over here on the silent auction. If you haven't looked at them and bid on them, please look at them and bid on them. It is right now 7:24. At 7:30, we're going to close the silent auction.
You got 6 minutes.
To evaluate what you want to buy.
It only gets
6 minutes to get off your wallet and
you know, I don't want to buy all of Doug's gifts. Once again, I want to thank both of our judges, Liz and Jay, for coming to the well-received results. So, in the first inaugural running of the Red Center National Walking Shooting Dog Classic, we have second and third place with Hell. First place goes to Foxes.
That's going to do it for today, guys. I really do appreciate every single one of you guys, especially the ones who stayed and watched the whole video to the end. I hope you guys enjoyed this Red Setter Championship series, and I know I really enjoyed making it for you guys. If you could do me a huge favor, please hit that like button, please hit the subscribe button, and share this video with your friends. You'll be doing me a huge favor if you do that. We have the Irish Setter National Championships coming up next. So make sure you stay tuned, make sure you subscribe, and remember, get outdoors and keep field trialing. I'll catch you guys on the next Red Beard Outdoors episode.